You make your own character. It's not really that heavily story-based, other than you just get given a bunch of races. This is actually quite quick. I didn't think it was going to be this fast. Yeah, I used to play Need for Speed Underground like, growing up. I used to love it, but Need for Speed, the driving just doesn't compare to how it does on this. Like, this is not really a sim, but way closer than Need for Speed is. I think this vehicle is actually out of play. Halo. Yeah, I have played some of the newer ones, though. Like one of the latest ones on Xbox. I wasn't really a fan. Although their customization is really good, and the cars look good, and the maps really cool. Quite a hot lap so far, hopefully. Keep it up. Should be good. Boy, point three. I didn't want more lap, I think. Probably could work. Definitely isn't going to be this lap.